All right, guys, last job this Friday here. I'm driven all the way down to South Austin. Took, I think, 56 minutes is what it said to drive down here and basically stop and barely go traffic. I'm here to do all of the carpet, one rug, and a sofa. And I believe what I'm going to do is I'm going to come back and do the sofa next week, I think. I think by the time I get done with the carpet, I'm going to just be beat up so bad. I don't know if I'll feel like doing the sofa. And she goes, if you want to come back, you know, if you want, she goes, if you want, you can just do the one bedroom and just come back next week and do the rest. Like, well, I can't really fit all that in, but I think I can fit just the couch in next week before Thanksgiving. But we're going to vacuum everything first, and we're going to take a look around at all of it before I get started. I'm going to use a roll vacuum on this one here. This is the master. This is a regular client of mine. She is just went out of town today. She hid a key for me. My clients will hide keys and then they'll hide money in the house and tell me where to find it. And, you know, it's always interesting. You know, I work with a lot of really good people. I'm going to do this room. I'm going to do this rug right here. Looks like wool for sure. Look around up here. I'm going to do the upstairs and the stairs. So I'm gonna vacuum all of this. And this one upstairs, I can't decide if I should do the whole thing with it or it, because it's kind of close quarters. Or should I bring, I think so. I think I'll bring the Challenger up here. When you get around here in this area, it gets a little difficult to navigate. I don't necessarily know if it makes it through here. I think it'll just make it through here, I think, and then around. So I guess I'll do that. I'll bring it up here. I keep wanting to call it an Arch 20 for some reason today. I've been thinking about steam cleaning for some reason. I used to clean with an Arch 20, so. I keep thinking Arch 20. The Challenger. Bring the Challenger up here and do all this. And yeah, it'll be faster than, you'll move faster with it. I'm sure do a better job faster. So that's what I'll probably do. I'll just drag it up here. Anyway, vacuuming first. So let me go get the vacuum and we'll start downstairs and work our way around. It's gotten quite a bit of wear on the carpet there and through here. So we're right on the verge of needing carpet replaced, but my God, that's a hassle when you replace carpet. It's a lot going on. To know when it pulled out of that rug, the way it locked onto it and hooked up, it was pulling air from below it through it. That was crazy. All right, gonna adjourn upstairs here and turn the camera back on up there. All right, I'm upstairs now. I've got thing plugged in. This is a good house to use it on because the cord I think is 50 feet on this thing, so you can lay it out across the couches and everything else. I'm gonna get this height readjusted again, right? For this guy. See what we can figure out. that does it for the vacuuming here. Man, when you hold the camera with one hand and vacuum with the other, both hands go to sleep. It's amazing. All right, I'm going to end this video and we're gonna pick it up with the cleaning of everything you saw me vacuum here. So I'm gonna wind the cord around this vacuum, take it downstairs, and we're gonna switch gears. But we're gonna do the downstairs first. All right, guys, thanks for watching. God bless, see you in a few.